po kay Sir Jean para po sa mga books.
Okay, number one, I'm very, very proud of Jun. And I'm so glad that I have known him for many, many years. I saw how he started and I've seen what he's achieved for himself. He has Palanca Awards. He has published already how many books? This is his third. So Jun, keep going. I know this is what you love to do and you're doing it so well. So congratulations.
Nabasa niyo na po ba yung
mga books, Sir Jun? Nabasa niyo na po yung mga. Actually, yung pamangkin ko, talagang hintay ng hintay. When is number 3 coming out? When is number 3 coming out? Yan, talagang fan na fan ng books yan ni Jun. Come here, Charina. This is Charina, my Jun. She's a school teacher. She's a preschool teacher. Grade school teacher. Talk about the book.
Actually, I couldn't put it down. Kasi the first book, I read it one night lang. Tapos the next day, sabi ko, sige, next na, next.
Tutuwa ako yung Moy Moy.
Si Moy Moy.
Kasi yung adventures niya, parang sabi ko, gusto ko rin ganun.
Maraming nagsasabi na parang mas lumalaman din yung karakter ni Alang Kao kesa kay Moy Moy. Team Alang Kao ka ba or Team Moy Moy?
Siyempre Moy Moy.
Moy Moy. Anong message mo for Sir Jun? Dito sa mga Moy Moy.
Keep it up. Kasi ang ganda na, actually what drew me to read it talaga is, it's in Tagalog. Kasi bira na lang makahanap ng libro na Tagalog talaga. Tsaka, masyado na kasing English yung main.